I'm a Portuguese actor. I'm with him. Well, I'm trying to bring on some stars to shoot in Portugal. It'll be done in a few years. And this is Danny Pardo.
He's from Argentina, Hi. An actor as well. He lives here in LA, and we're all together in the same project.
Yes.
And
that's it. Let's make it big. You're going to hear from Picture Portugal. Lots of money involved, and it's a big, big, big project.
Can you tell us more about Picture Portugal?
Well, Picture Portugal, I'm not the best person to talk about it, but it's a project that's been negotiated with the major studios here in LA, so they're all interested in this project. There's a lot of money involved and a lot of beautiful projects. I mean, it's for shooting movies in Portugal for the U.S., here for the U.S., so...
exporting American talent to shoot over there.
Absolutely, and Portuguese actors as well to work here.
Yeah.
And that's it.
What's the best reason American filmmakers should shoot in Portugal?
Well, a lot of it. Some of them say it's just the lighting. The sun in Portugal is wonderful.
Food
is great. The best beaches in the world. I mean, better than California. Okay.
Oh,
so,
and that's
it's going to be in Algarve. It's kind of our California, you know, sun, beaches, good food.
Yeah.
And that's it.
And you should come to host or be on the red carpet next year when we're going to be opening over there.
Oh,
yeah. You should. You should. Absolutely.
And as a Portuguese actor that's here in the United States, who would you love to work with most?
Who would I love to work with? Well, I have some idols, but Jeff Bridges is the man, you know? And I don't know for tonight. I don't know for tonight because I love The King's Speech and Colin Firth he's the guy tonight.
He's
amazing. He's the guy tonight. Yeah. Yeah, he's the sweetest guy. He's a great actor and I'm betting on him.
Okay. We'll bet on him too. Okay. If people want to catch up with you on the internet to learn more about you as an actor or Picture Portugal, where's the best place to go?
About me, you can check on peperapazote.com. P-E-P-E. I'll show you a card. You shoot it, and you can pass it on. Okay, this is it. It's hard. It looks hard, but it isn't that hard. peperapazote.com. Okay? So, pretty simple. Pretty simple. This is the guy from Picture Portugal.
He's the
this
genius.
Is the guy at the moment. The genius behind the project.
I'm just managing it. That's it.
What humble. He's humble, but he's
a studio
genius.
In Portugal, a cinema fund with 300 million euros. We are investing in cinema and television American production to go shoot in Portugal.
Yes. Yes.
We'll have to be checking it out more.
And we are sponsoring for the second year, Night of 100 Stars. We're going to do it while it continues forever. We love Norby Walters. He's the best. Yes.
Isn't he awesome?
He's the best.
He's
the best.
Well, have a good time inside. Thank you very
much.
Thank you
for that. Have a good one.